Hey, fitness family. Okay, today I have a core workout for you. So we're going to work on abs top to bottom, do some plank. We'll throw a little extra stuff in just to mix it up a little bit. The whole workout's going to be on your mat. So just give yourself, I don't know, about 6 feet of room. I'll put the music on and we'll get started. Okay, so we'll do a warm-up for the core. I want you just sitting upright, nice and tall, shoulders down and back. Pull your tummies in. Okay, as you pull your tummy in, let your shoulders go forward and your back go back. And then lean forward, breathe in, and come up nice and tall. So blow the air out here. Lean forward and breathe in. Come up nice and tall. Two more times. Forward, good, and up, and one more time. Come forward, breathe in, and come up, nice and tall. All right, let's bring our arms out to a T. Drop the right arm down, bring the left arm overhead. So we'll stretch out that side of your body. Good. So this little warm-up will be to just get those muscles nice and loose around your core. Start everything out, and then we'll twist and twist. Two more times, rotating the spine and your core. So, let's do it all again. Come forward. Nice and tall. Good, do it again. Round that back. Come forward, breathe in. Come up nice and proud and tall. And back. And forward and up, nice and long with the body, and forward and up. Good, let's lean over to the right. So we go to the right side, and then we come to the left side. Side body feels really good stretching out. And one more time. Good, and now we'll add that twist rotation for the spine and for your waist. So follow your hands behind you and look over your shoulder. And one more time. We'll go through that one more time. So sit up nice and tall. Pull your tummy and blow the air out. Come forward and up tall. Do it again. Breathe in. Come forward and up tall. Two more times. Back and out and up. Last time like this. Breathe in, and come up nice and tall. Arms out, let's tilt over to the right side. So we go right side. Try and keep that shoulder back, the arm that's up in the air. Try and keep that back. And we'll go into the twist right now. So we take the arms over, twist and look over your shoulder. Two more times. One. And two. All right, so like I said, all you need is your own body today. No weights, make sure you have some water and a towel. We're going to do 30-second intervals of four different exercises. We'll go through three or four times. I'll see what the time allows me, and then we'll have a nice cool down. So, first exercise. It's going to be a forearm plank. I'm going to move over here. Hopefully, I'm going to have enough room in my kitchen. I think I have about 6 feet or so. So, arms down, right here, 30 seconds, doing some heel lifts. So you can stay right here, or you can start to lift a heel up. So when we lift the heel, you're going to get that booty working a little bit. Make sure that you're keeping your body nice and straight, just like a plank. That's why it's called a plank, plank of wood, right? And look down. So occasionally I'm going to look up at the camera. I really shouldn't. Keep your elbows underneath your shoulders. Just keep looking right down. Don't look back at your feet. All right. Come on up. Bird dog. So we're going to take the right arm out and the left leg out behind. Start with you're on all fours. Start with your right arm out. Take your left leg behind you. I'm running out of space. All right, let me go at an angle. Here we go. Okay. Here we go. You're going to bring the back knee in to meet the front elbow. So it's in and out. Keep looking down at your mat and crunch and pull that. As you pull the knee in, crunch that tummy, crunch. And there we go. Breathe out as you bring the elbow in to meet the knee, and then make sure you're breathing back in. Good, good, almost there. Two more exercises. All right, that one's your last one. Back onto your backs, or we'll go onto our backs. Doing a slow bicycle. I'm really not in some in good positioning here. Not enough space. Hands behind your head. Bring your right knee in, left leg out. Take this left shoulder over to the right knee. Make it a slow pump. So, go ahead while I set the timer. Go. Add a little pause in between. Each time that shoulder goes over, and make sure that you're not taking the elbow over. That's doing nothing but working your shoulder a little bit. So I want that side of the waist getting the work here. Lift up really high. And that's it for the third exercise. Last exercise, a little more challenging. So I'm gonna go at an angle. You're gonna be plank on your hands. Make sure your hands are directly underneath your shoulders. We're gonna start in plank. We're gonna go up to downward dog, lower down, and then add some mountain climbers into that. So we're gonna come up. Here's what it looks like. Plank, downward dog, plank. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Just join me, start in plank. Here we go. Downward dog, come back in. Mountain climb, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Plank, hold your plank. Downward dog. Try and get the heels to go down. Come forward, mountain climb. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Getting the heart rate up a little bit. Downward dog. Come in, mountain climb. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, good. That was the first four exercises. Let's do it again. Take a sip of water if you need. I'm good, so I'm gonna get you right into the next exercise. Same thing, going through everything four times. Hopefully we have enough time. Okay, forearm plank, heel taps, go. Up, up, squeeze that booty. So, when we're in plank, aside from the lower part of your abs, we're getting some shoulder work here. Lifting the heels, you're getting some butt work. Keep your neck nice and long. Don't look back at your feet. Keep your elbows underneath your shoulders. You've got 5 seconds left on this one. All right, lower down. Lower down to your knees, hands. Same thing, we're gonna stay on the right side for these first two rounds. Right arm, left leg extends. Good, come in. Out, in, out, really squeeze, tap that elbow to the knee, good, look down in front of you, extend the arm and leg as far out as you can, just to elongate that body, and breathe, and out, and out. Almost there, a couple more seconds. Do one more for me. And out, good. All right, bicycle. Bicycle with that slow pump. So here we are, on our backs, hands behind your head. You guys know what to do if that low bicycle is too much for your lower back. Angle your legs up, otherwise you're here. Little hold after each pump. So, or angle up, whatever works for you. Getting that shoulder to go up, not the elbow. I'm sure I'd be saying, looking good. Keep going. Make sure the small back's in the mat. All right, bring yourself up. Okay, plank. On your hands, full arm plank. I'm gonna go at the angle. Full arm plank, downward dog, mountain climb 8 times. All right, so get your plank. Toes behind you. Good, look straight down. Go into downward dog. Here we go. Up, stretching those hamstrings. Come back down, mountain climb. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back to plank, downward dog. Come back down again, mountain climb. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Plank, downward dog. Come down, mountain climb. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Take your last one. Do it anyway, even though I hear the timer. 8 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right. That was 2 rounds. Third round. Forearm plank. Forearm plank with the heel taps. Here we go. Heel lift and lift and lift. Good. Keep that leg as straight as you can. Pull your tummies in tight. Make sure your butt is down. Okay, also, really important not to let your hips sink like this. So you don't want this. It's that sweet spot right in the center. Keep doing your heels up and down, up and down. All right, lower down to your knees. Come up on your hands. We're gonna do the other side now because we're on round 3. Hands right underneath your shoulders. On your knees, extend your left arm out, extend your right leg out, and pull in, and extend that nice and long. Go. In, and out. Breathe out. And then extend, reach long. Extend, reach long. Extend and reach. Good. Almost there. About 10 more seconds. So it's just 4 exercises, but you're really getting a couple of extra bonus muscle groups in. All right, onto your backs. 30 seconds. Bicycle, hands behind your head. Extend and start to turn. Turn, turn. So go ahead. So if anyone's neck gives them trouble up in this position, just keep your head down. You can just do a straight on bicycle like that. Make sure as small the back is pressed into the mat. Think about your tailbone pressing straight out towards your heels to get that small the back going into the mat. Lift up high. Almost there, 5 more seconds. And that was it on that one. Okay. Okay, here's the one. A little more challenging. Plank on your hands, downward dog, 8 mountain climbers. All right, let's do it together. Right here, I hope you're doing it with me. All right, so here's your plank. All right, downward dog. Come in and drop. Mountain climbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back to plank. Downward dog, don't look back at your feet. Come in and drop back down to plank, mountain climb. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Up, come back down. Mountain climb, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, pass the climb, we'll do one more. Up, I wanna get 4 in. And down, and mountain climb. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, come on down. That was 3 rounds. This is your last round, you guys. All right, so forearm plank with the heel lifts. Here we go. Right there, start to lift, lift. Look down, I'm not looking up at the camera. So please excuse that. Trying to get the right form in here. Good. Don't forget, don't let those hips sink. And don't let them float up either. And just keep lifting that heel up and down. And breathe. We're gonna go on to hands and knees next. All right, drop down. All right, second round for the left arm, right leg. Left arm out, right leg out. Come in and crunch. And out. And out. Out. So squeeze that tummy. You've got to do the work here. I can tell you what to do, but it's up to you to really contract those muscles and then extend out and get that longest reach that you can. When you extend, squeeze that tush. One more. All right. Bicycle. Almost forgot what I was doing there. Okay. Bicycle. 30 seconds. Hands behind your head. Extend. Bring the shoulder up and twist at the waist. Twist. 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 30 seconds like this. So this workout, you can add in to any of the other ones that I've listed or posted on YouTube. Or you can just do it alone if you want to get, I don't know, it's probably going to turn out to be a 12, 15 minute workout. Hang in there. Here we go. This is your last exercise of this workout, and then we'll stretch. All right. So, plank, full arm plank, downward dog, 8 mountain climbers. Here we go. Downward dog. Bring it in. 8 mountain climbers. 8, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come up. Good. Get that stretch through your heels. Lower down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Every time that knee drives forward, you're getting abs top to bottom. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Up. And lower down. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right. You guys did it. Very nice. Very nice. Have a little sip of water. We'll get a little stretch in. All right, you know what? I think I should have kept you in plank. But, so just keep your hands down underneath your shoulders, extend your legs out, and do a little chaturanga, getting the, you can drop your knees down, and then lower down, or you can stay here, and just go all the way down nice and slow, keeping the elbows in. Hands underneath your shoulders, come up to cobra. This is more baby cobra, I'm really not good with this one. Never claimed to be a yoga instructor, but I do enjoy the stretches. All right, so keep your hands right there. Push up, sit back, let the knees go out to either side of your mat, if you have a mat, or if you're with me with the rug, just out to the side. Good, sit your heels, sit your butt all the way back on your heels, and then walk your hands over to the right side. And we'll get that side body stretch. Oh, it feels so good. And come center. Good. And then we'll go over to the left side. Beautiful. And then to center. And just come up slightly, cross your ankles, and then go ahead and sit back. Let me get into that seated position. Let me just bring myself up here. Yeah, so a little sweaty, I'm not gonna lie. Hope you enjoyed the workout. thanks for joining me today. And lastly, I'm just gonna close with my favorite quote from the movie Galaxy Quest. Never give up, never surrender, you guys. So I'll see you soon. All right, I'll let you know when the next workout is. Bye, guys.